Oh, this is the. Oh, this is the. Editor baby talking about this.
Wandering minstrels!
I'm not sleeping with them, but that might be right.
Jesus, where? We have everything organised.
I told them to move that because you came in and said move it.
No, we did not.
What a
bit. I suggest Dave's Grove has lost your memory.
No, it has not. I tell you, honestly, where? Golf has got in the way of me all the time. We wanted to do gigs when we were 60.
Oh, we don't need that now, thank you. We've organised it without your help.
David, would you mind tilting the light? I need a little bit more white light in the air there.
You and I have been friends since we were 12. And I wanted to be gigging when we were 60. And golf got in the way. You played golf, and now we're pretty near the end of our lives, and we're gigging now.
Well, I know, but you got all excited about weddings when you were 60. You started having weddings and going to weddings, and then you thought they might want the ukulele at weddings. How many weddings were you chased away from?
I think that's a little bit hurtful, yeah? I'm very good on you.
Well, sit down, Matt.
Cross your legs, we're there for God's sake.
Completely realistic.
Yet totally.
when he and I stopped having it, he tried it on the phone.
But that was so expensive. And sex is just a crutch.
Yes. And since we keep the habit, we don't think about it much. But I remember sex. It was something that we did. And we always used to worry that we'd end up with a kid.